and welcome to the third stop of Monster Jam Poker Tour Season 2. We are here at the beautiful Wild Coast Sun. Come on in and take a look around. To the poker room here at the Wild Coast Sun. Now, I know a lot of you guys at home are very disappointed that our live stream has not been running, and we would first of all like to apologize for that. We've had a couple of technical issues, but as you can see, the feature table which I'm sitting at right now is just about ready to go. We're just having a couple of technical difficulties, but as soon as we have those sorted out, we will have your stream up and running for you again. Until then, what we're going to be doing is updating right here on social media. So make sure you follow our Facebook, Twitter, Instagram accounts, and also like our YouTube channel. We'll be sending out snippets of what's going on throughout the week, and then eventually you'll be able to enjoy the live stream again. As you can see behind me, there's already some poker going on. We've got the final table of event one, which is just over my shoulder over there. We've got about four or five players left, and the prize pool for that was around 350,000, so it's a great start for the series. To my other shoulder over there is a satellite, and we'll kind of see where that goes. They've just finished the rebuy period, so we're going to see what's in the pot before we decide exactly which seats are going to be given away. And then the exciting event for tonight is the PLO High Roller. Now, it's the first event we've done like this, but we know there's a huge market for it, especially down here at the coast. So we're very excited to get that event started, and hopefully there'll be lots of exciting updates for you right here on our Facebook page. So stick around and see what happens.